And welcome to Lord of the Rings Online. Don't know what's going to happen, don't know where we're going to go, but hanging out with Porion. So that is pretty cool.
Begin.
I think so. Can you hear me in TeamSpeak?
Yep.
Okay, cool. I don't think I ever left it, actually. Well, I left it, but, you know.
Okay, where are you supposed to go now?
Let's see. It looks like I left off on Book 11, Chapter 6, The Cage. Find the entrance to Eomor's chambers. I think that's nearby. I was going to do that, but you were going away and I got hungry and... yeah.
Sorry about the noise in the background. I just have Supernatural on in the background just for noise.
Oh, no big deal. I keep checking my map. It's over here somewhere here. I found the entrance. Yeah. And it's loading, 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 loading.
Thank you for bringing me these tidings, friend. Return to my sister and give her my thanks and my love.
It looks like back to the meat hall.
I ain't getting away from it. I'm not gonna get away from the meat hall, that's it.
My brother is free of his cage. I delight to hear it.
All the people of Rohan will need to stand if the kingdom is to survive. The time has come for Theoden to step beyond the confines of his hall.
I am ready to look out upon my city with unclouded eyes.
It looks like it's another travel quest coming up.
Yeah.
Okay, here, I guess I go. I want to take you with me, but I think it's solo, I'm not sure.
Theoden King has stepped beyond his hall to look upon the kingdom. What will he see, I wonder? And will it move him to strike down the evils arrayed against his people?
We returned in time, but should we have returned at all?
Yeah, I can't go with you on this one.
Ah, that's okay, though.
You speak of a secret hope, Gandalf, but my heart is heavy. Alas for Boromir of Gondor. Alas for my own son, Theodred. The young and strong perish, while the old linger on. It is a cruel turn.
Your strength is not gone, my friend. It lacks only your sword to return in full force.
Ah. Where is Herogrim? Grima took it to keep it safe. Where might he have stowed it?
Take this blade, my lord. It was always yours to command.
Arise, riders of Theoden. We must stamp out the threat of Saruman. Hama, bring Grima before me. This time he redeemed his treachery.
Aye, my lord.
But you, my guests, deserve the hospitality of my house. I have been a poor host.
No, Théoden King. Men of Rohan must ride today, and we will ride with them.
Yes.
You will be welcome, Aragorn, as will your friends.
Be not overconfident, Théoden King. Isengard is strong, and other perils there are also. After we have gone, you must not delay. Lead the rest of your people to the hold of Dunharrow.
My people will go to Dunharrow, but I will not bring them there. I will ride to war, to fall in the front of the battle, if that is the need.
Who then will lead your people to safety?
I will think on that before I go. Here comes my counselor.
My lord, you should come in from the hot sun. Your meat is nearly ready. Can others not deal with these troublesome guests? Let Grima send them away.
No, Grima. I will ride to war as I should have done long ago. You will ride with me. But I do not send you away, Grima. I ask you to ride at my side and thereby prove your faith. Will you do this?
A lord of the House of Aeol may have the stomach for war, but I am only a humble servant. Let me stay behind, a faithful steward to keep your hall until your return.
He is not a man, but a snake. You cannot bring it safely along, nor can you leave it behind. Give him a horse, and judge him by the choice he makes, whether to ally with you or with Saruman, his master.
No! Do not harm him! My mercy is now ended. If I see him again, it will not go well with Grima. I go forth to battle. It is like to be my last riding. And Theodred, my heir, is slain. Who shall I leave behind to rule in my stead? Is there no man? In whom do my people trust?
We trust in the House of Aeol.
But Aemar is the last of that house, and I need his sword arm. He cannot be spared.
I did not name Aemar, nor is he the last. There is his sister Eowyn also, fearless and true of heart. All love her. Let her lead the Aeolingus while we are gone.
You speak wisdom, Hammer. So it shall be. Eowyn will rule the people in my stead and lead them to Dunharrow and safety. I ask that you and your friends help her with this burden.
There is strength in Theoden, and that strength will flow into his people.
I have been given my freedom, and now I ride to war with my king.
It is good that Theoden takes action to protect his people.
For too long have I stayed beneath the roof of my hall.
I sent Porion a wave.
There is no honor in this. Why must I stay behind? There are many things to do before the people can leave for Dunharrow.
It looks like I have to read a proclamation aloud at the market. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, I'm gonna jump. I can't jump.
No, that invisible wall that it was in the day that people were actually falling into the fountain losing the characters.
Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna jump.
Do you have a time to spare in a woman, Tidings Bearer?
Okay, that sounds good. I'm just doing proclamations and who knows what else.
Okay, I'm gonna leave the fellowship because I don't know if these are solo quests or not.
Okay, have fun questing! We still have TeamSpeak, so that's cool. Which quest are you on, by the way?
Road to Dunharrow.
Everyone must obey the word of Théoden King.
Is that like a book quest or just something else?
It's where they actually leave Eddard's.
Oh, cool. That sounds awesome.
What gives you the right to order us out of our homes?
Aw, a townsperson just attacked me. Well, so far I'm really liking the book quests. Outside of the lag, it kind of makes you feel like you're part of the story somehow. It's pretty cool. So far.
Mm-hmm. Believe me, continue doing the book quest. Get it at least chapter book 12 done before you do stone quests.
Okay. Ah, back to the meat hall.
It will be some time before all the people are ready to leave, but this is a start. Grima has fled the city, but I believe some of his allies remain.
Oh wow, the Palantirier is still around. Way to go, that's super awesome. 14,863. Somehow, I think our characters are going to get a lot more powerful with this game. It's amazing. And I guess with some of these quests, I'm starting to replace the Hithbold armor. Oh.
Yeah.
Worked so hard for that. Oh well, time to get some new armor anyways. Thank you. I don't know Richard's answer, if there's any bugs related to resurrecting in Lore Masters.
Mm-hmm.
I guess he was asking if there's any bugs related to resurrecting in Lore Masters. It's like kinship chat. I don't know that one.
That's weird.
Yeah. Oh, well. It'd be something to report if that's true.
Yeah.
You found some of Grima's allies and defeated them? Good. My preparations continue, but my uncles are complete.
Riders are ready to depart, as am I. It is time.
Theoden King has mustered a force of more than 1,000 spears, and prepares to ride for Isengard. Will he return to Edoras in this life? While I ride to Isengard, I would have you lend your aid to those who remain behind.
Our friend is not right with us.
There are dangers both behind and ahead, Eomer.
Thank you.
I am ready.
Forth, Aerolingus!
So they are gone. May they ride to victory. My uncle has commanded that I bring the people of Edoras to Dunharrow.
Wow, we're up to book 12, chapter 1. Cool. I'm going to end this right here and now, and maybe we'll see if we can record some of book 12. And if anybody's watching this, hope you liked it. Take care. Goodbye.